We live and die under the thumb of fear, as though the finish line will disappear if we take one last step, even to catch our breath. And we once felt safe like no cure was needed. We've waited.